holiday classic songs to listen to over the holiday season? Well, I'm Rob Medlin, and I'm here to bring you that today. We have an offer for you. Last year, we launched Volume 1 of your favorite holiday classics reimagined. This time around, we have stuff for folks who celebrate Hanukkah and Kwanzaa too. Men, did you run out of ideas for your lovely lady? Why not just put your dick in a box?
Take a look inside. Is my dick in a box?
It's in a box.
Not gonna get you a diamond ring. That sort of gift don't mean anything. Not gonna get you a fancy car. Girl, you gotta know you're my shining star. Not gonna get you a house in the hills. A girl like you needs something real. Wanna get you something from the heart.
Something special, girl.
It's my dick in a box.
Now, ladies, was that a thoughtful gift? Are you a fan of South Park? Then you will recognize these songs from classic episodes. That's how we found a piece of poo named Hanky.
Mr. Hanky, the Christmas poo, small and brown, he comes from you. Sit on the toilet, here he comes, squeezing tween your festive buns. A present from down below, spreading joy with a howdy ho. He's seen the love inside of you, cause he's a piece of poo.
That was a lovely song, wasn't it? You know, this classic song by Eric Cartman. He's not having a whole holy night. Okay, now it's time for all you other people out there for who's celebrating Hanukkah. I hear it's a wonderful time of year. Let's listen to the man Adam Sandler to hear about Hanukkah.
Put on your yarmulke, here comes Hanukkah. So much Hanukkah to celebrate Hanukkah.
Were you satisfied about Hanukkah? Now for all of you who celebrate Kwanzaa, here's a song, What Goes On During the 12 Days of Kwanzaa.
On the first day of Kwanzaa, my children's asked me, Mama, what is Kwanzaa for anyway? On the second day of Kwanzaa, some lady bothered me. I curse her out and I say, no, I don't want no only meal pictures and quit calling over here. On the third day of Kwanzaa, I went out to the store. I needed beer and cigarettes, but they was closed, so I smashed out the windows, did a drive-by, and cursed them all out. On the fourth day of Kwanzaa, I turned on the TV. Young and the Restless, all of my children's one day to live, and then Oprah at 4 o'clock. On the fifth day of Kwanzaa, my check came in the mail. AFDC.
Okay, finally, you have one last message that will explain some people in your life. Even me. So say, fuck you if you don't like Christmas.
You know what time of year it is? It's Christmas time. I gotta tell you something real about Christmas. Fuck you if you don't like Christmas. Fuck you if you don't like the Panamas and Isthmus. Fuck you if you don't like French fries. Fuck you if you don't like sweet potato fries. Fuck you if you don't like driving a car. Fuck you if you don't like riding in a car. And fuck you if you don't like antiques. That's right.
Please visit rmmsfilms.com for more details. Act now while supplies last. On a serious note, thanks for watching. Without you, the fans, I wouldn't be who I am. I know my channel has been dying off, but I'm in the process of rebranding it for my new company. The new company is RM Media Services Films. If you want more information, go to rmms-films.com to check out our deals, our packages, and our special offers. Thanks again, and happy holidays, and a happy new year.